Hello children, hope you are all fine and safe. In the lesson, An Indian American Woman in Space, they have used past tense. For example, take page number 46 in your content book. Look at the first point, the words dreamed, allowed, graduated, and look at the second point, the words went, earned, was, watched. All those words are in past tense. Do you know what is a tense? Tense is a grammar term used to indicate whether a sentence or verb is an action in the past, the present, or the future. Today, we are going to see past tense. Where do we use past tense? Past tense can be used to denote an action that took place in the past and has been completely finished. Usually, ed is added to the base form to make simple past tense. Simple past describes an action started and finished at a specific time in the past. If we add ed, d, or IED to the base verb or root verb, it changes into past tense. Regular verbs make their past tense by adding D, ED, or if the verb ends in a consonant plus Y, change Y to I and add ED. Example, play, played, push, pushed, love, loved, type, typed. Or if the root verb ends in a consonant plus Y, change Y to I and add ED. Cry, cried. We cannot add ED, D or IED to all verbs. Those verbs are called irregular verbs. We see some examples. Eat. What is the past tense of eat? Ate. Speak, past tense, spoke. Break, broke. See, saw. Do, did. So, all these words are irregular verbs. We cannot add ed, d or ied to all those verbs to change into past tense. However, there are some simple past tense verbs such as cut, put, hit, set, etc. which remain the same in the present and past tense. So, past tense of cut is cut, put, put, hit, hit, set, set. What is the rule of simple past tense? Subject plus V2 verb, past form of the verb plus object. I hope that you have learnt V1, V2 and V3. V1 is present tense verb, V2 is past form of the verb and V3 is past participle. We see some examples. He worked in this office. I completed my project yesterday. I saw a snake yesterday. Last month, I attended the interview. Last week, I ate chicken tandoori. Day before yesterday, I bought a laptop. The other day, Mary invited me for a party. I had my breakfast just now. Here, yesterday, last month, last week, day before yesterday, the other day, just now, all these words are time reference words. Hope you have understood past tense. Thank you.